Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to design and assemble a 3x4 inch ball valve in SolidWorks. Here we will design each and every part of ball valve. There are 10 number of parts. We will separately design and assemble at the end. So let's see how to do in SolidWorks. I hope you like it. So let's start the design. Let's make the first part of ball valve body. So let's start. Select right. First we will make our dimension in inches. Okay. Let's start. Choose right plane, sketch. Select center line and first draw a vertical and horizontal center line. Exit. Now select line and start any one point. Little up, just cross this line, and connect with this end. Exit. Now let's define this geometry. First define overall length 1.75 inch. Define this gap, (1.43×2 inch). (1.39×2 inch). (1.29×2 inch). And the last one, 1.28×2 inch. Okay. Now let's define the gap. (0.5553 inch). (0.2 inch). 0.16 inch. (0.61 inch). And this one 0.13 inch. Now our geometry is fully defined. No need to define more. But by default, just select the dimension from last end to this point. 1.10. Okay. Now select revolve boss base. Select bottom line as a axis. Okay. Now select this face, sketch normal. And here we want to create some cutouts. So choose octagon. Draw a octagon. Let's select the center point up to exit. Now let's define this gap. By default it is 1.1825. Now this geometry is fully defined. Now select this outer circle and convert entity. Select extruded cut. Select this outer face. We want to cut only a octagon shape, not inner side. last one just delete. And here select up to surface. Select this as a surface. Okay. Now that's it. Now let's define the fillet. 0.01 inch. Select 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay. Again choose fillet. 0.015 inch and select this octagon shape and select this face. No, we want only not all edges. This top edges remove. If you will just select these edges, automatically it will remove. Now see the bottom face only selected. Okay. Now again choose fillet. 0.03 mm and select this one edge. It will again ask you connect to end faces 7 edge. Okay. Okay. Now this is the fillet. Let's create one plane. So select top plane, plane, and create one plane. 1.13 inch. Okay. First draw a circle with top plane, sketch, normal. Draw a circle from origin point and keep the diameter 0.68 inch and simply exit. Now select this created plane sketch and here create same circle but little small, let's say 0.66 inch. Now simply exit. Now see two planes are created. Select here lofted boss base command. One is selected. Now select the another. The line should be in perpendicular on one line. It is must because if it will not be in perpendicular line, your profile or your shape will be twisted. That's okay. Now hide the plane. Choose fillet. Select this top face 0.03 inch. Okay. Now this body almost a body. Now again select right plane, sketch, normal. Choose your corner rectangle and draw a corner rectangle. Make sure it is parallel to origin point. Okay. Now let's define. Zero 0.25 inch. Okay. Now let's define this from here. 0.36 inch. And the distance from outer line 0.02 inch. Select fillet. 0.06 inch. Select one end. Okay. Now see, select this line and this point. और वी विल सेलेक्ट वो हॉरिजॉन्टल डिस्टेंस, हॉरिजॉन्टल रिलेशन. नाउ सेलेक्ट एक्सट्रूडेड बॉस. यू कैन सी वी विल चूज ब्लाइंड इन वन डायरेक्शन 0.1 mm, मर्ज रिजल्ट ओके. नाउ सेलेक्ट ड्राफ्ट, न्यूट्रल प्लेन, एंड न्यूट्रल प्लेन वी विल सेलेक्ट राइट प्लेन. नाउ हियर सेलेक्ट दिस थ्री फेसेस. दिस वन वी वॉन्ट टू मेक लिटिल टेपर, इट्स बिकम लिटिल टेपर. एडिट, मेक द डिग्री 3 degree, सो इट लुक्स ओके. नाउ इट्स लुकिंग बेटर. चूज फिलेट 0.03, सेलेक्ट दिस एज. This edge also select the another side. Okay. Again choose fillet. Select these two edges. 0.03 inch. Okay. Now let's make one more time. And select this time this inside face. Okay. Fillet 0.02, select this time this corner. Okay. Now select right plane, sketch, normal. And here we want to create one geometry. So choose here straight slot. Okay. Now let's define this slot. Vertical distance 0.985, then distance from this outer line must be 0.783 inch. Now let's define this gap 0.1842. Now select star and put star in both the points, escape. Now select both the end points. Now this geometry is fully defined. Okay. Now select extruded boss. Point 0.5 inch reverse direction. Okay. Now see, this is the another stopper we created. Choose fillet 0.03 mm, select this edge. Okay. And again select one more time 0.02, select this face. Cancel it. First we will try draft 3 degree. Select here plane, right plane. Select this faces 3 degree. Okay, close. Just delete this draft and delete this previous fillet. Yes, now again we will try draft plane. We will select right plane and this 3 degree faces. It's looking outward, we want inward. So again re-edit, select reverse. Okay, see, now let's define, select this face 0.02 inch 0.03 inch, and the next time select 0.02 inch, select this face. Okay, now see, this is selected. So this both are the stopper for handle wheel or handle rod. Now we want to cut hole in mid size, so keep right plane, sketch, normal, select center line first. Now choose a line, start from one end to this end, up to last, and connect with again this point, exit. Now let's define it. One point 3195 by 2 inch. Zero point 75 by 2 inch. Select this 0.08 inch. Okay. Now go to feature and select revolve cut. Select this axis, select here, OK. The center line already selected. Now see, this portion we already cut it. Now select this face, sketch, normal. Sorry, cancel it. But select this face and choose hole wizard. Select hole, all drill size, select here 5 by 16 inch. Just search here 5 by 16 inch. Here 5 by 16 inch. And show the custom sizing. This is the custom sizing and blind. Let's say 0.8. Choose position. Select center point. Click OK. Go to option detailing. Click here shaded cosmetic thread. OK. Refresh. Now again select this face. Hold wizard. Now this time choose tapered tap. Inch tapered pipe tap 1 inch. This is the size 1.19180 degree, 0.84 inch. Go to position, select normal and choose star. Press escape and just rotate it. Okay, this is the same plane. Select OK. Now you can see here the threads are created, cosmetic threads. Now again select the same face, normal, hole. Select here hole this time, inch all drill size. And hole, let's say 1 inch. Select here bottom 1 inch and here custom sizing choose 1.2 180 degree and blind width select 0.84 inch. Choose position, select this center point, press escape key. Select OK. Now see, now select this face, sketch normal, and here we want to create some holes. Keep the diameter. (0.987475 inch). OK. And select extruded cut and make the depth 0.53 inch. OK. Now select this inside face, sketch normal, and here draw one more circle and make the diameter 0.875 inch. OK. And let again cut inside 0.0233 inch, a small cut. OK. Now select this top face, sketch normal, and here draw a circle 5 by 16 inch. Now keep the diameter 5 by 16 inch. OK. And select extruded cut. Let's say up to next. it will cut up to next. Okay. Now here we want to put some cosmetic threads. Select this face, hole wizard. Choose your straight slot, inch and bottoming. Select your half by 13 inch, 4 to 1 9 180 degree, okay, 0.32 inch and 0.25 inch. Choose position, select this center point, select OK. Now see, now here we will create some thread. So select this face sketch, select this outer line and just convert it. Go to feature, helix and spiral, height and revolution constant, height keep 0.47 inch, 10 revolution 180 degree clockwise. Okay. Now the path is created, profile is created, just select top plane, sketch, normal, and exit. Select front plane. I think front plane also not suitable. If we will go to okay, let's try right plane. Sketch normal. Select line and draw here our rectangle. A center point to this sharp edge. Now let's make one thing perpendicular or keep the degree 50 and the distance from one end 0.06 inch. Okay, choose fillet, zero point zero zero 5 inch. Okay, now put a star in center point. Okay, now select this star point and select this path coincident pairs, exit and go to feature and select one swift cut. See here the profile is selected, just select the path, it's calculated. Okay. Now it's calculating, it may take time. Now see, we created the threads inside. Now here let's create one plane. Choose top plane, go to features, select plane, and we want to create a plane 0.708 inch. Okay, now select this plane, sketch, normal, and draw a circle, and let's keep the diameter 0.4 inch. Okay, and select extruded cut. Let's try first up to next. See here bottom, you can see it will cut up to next. Okay, see in bottom we cut it. Now just hide this plane. Choose right plane, sketch, normal. Let's make center line. Now select a line. And connect with this point. Exit. Now select this line. Now we will define. (1.015/2 inch). Keep this degree 20. Select this length 0.16 inch. Select the height 0.6 inch, and select the distance from here to outer line 1.08. Now this geometry is fully defined, so select here revolver cut. The center line already selected, now it's going to cut from inside. Okay, select chamfer 0.03/30 degree and select this edge. Okay, now in the body of valve there are many tags, numbers, and let's select this face, sketch, normal. And here we want to cut something, so choose center line. Select this line and write here 3/4 inch. Let's try to reverse. Try to make bigger. So uncheck this document font and click on font. In here select 0.16 inch. Okay, now select extruded cut and make the depth 0.01 inch. It's also too much. Now select OK. Now see, now let's try to write something here. Choose right plane, sketch, normal. Select center line, exit. Again choose one more center line, exit. Select text, select the line, select 0104. Okay, again choose text. Now this time select bottom line and right here 250 1/2 psi. Let's change this 0.1. Okay. Okay, now simply exit from the plane. Now go to insert feature and select here one option, wrap. We want to make emboss, select this face, thickness 0.015 inch, and select the direction right plane. Sketch already selected. Okay, now see, it's already embossed here. So anything you can emboss and cut it here. Now we will save it. First select the part, go to metal, brass. We prefer cast brass. See, it looks beautiful. Now save this part, go to desktop, create a new folder, 3 3 by 4 inch ball valve. Now open this ball valve and save this part number 1 body. Body. Now this is the first part going to save, and it is saved. Now let's see the next part.